Alright, Lawrence.
Charlotte.
Thomas.
Vendelis.
And today we're reviewing the Hook Handover Glove.
Yes.
Love it.
Yes. The OOP Handover Gloves. OOP is a brand from OOPware. It's a goalie brand, right, Dennis? I think everybody will feel safe with this brand and with these gloves. They are tested on pure science and tested in the O-Lab. It took over 3 years to develop these gloves. And today we're gonna try them out. Oh my god!
These are really hard hits.
Whoa!
You don't feel anything. No, you want to try it?
Yeah.
It's really weird.
I don't expect it.
Well, you're really hitting quite fast.
Try it again. Do it.
Lars is gonna hit it. Harder, man.
Harder.
Harder!
Yeah, you feel it, but it doesn't hurt. Yeah,
no!
Yeah.
It's so weird!
Cool!
Hit it!
Especially when I...
You don't feel anything! It's so weird!
Try it!
It's so weird.
But it looks like actually those ice hockey gloves, right?
Yeah.
But they aren't the ice. No.
So because normally the ice hockey players are always wearing them.
You know the difference is that the hard thing in front of you.
You can hit harder.
Okay, that's what I feel, but still.
Yeah, you feel it, but
yeah, you feel it, but it doesn't hurt.
But now you're also normally always go back a little bit and then you don't feel it at all.
This is so strange. If I knew that, I would never have broken my finger in the first place. I've already broken my finger.
You use it for indoor as well, by the way.
Give me a ball.
No.
Give me the ball. Yeah. No, that's it. Yeah, you can still use it on the pitch. Right?
You want to remove the gloves quickly, so I'm gonna try it out. That's one, that's two, and I can go.
Hey, but wait, you're still wearing your normal gloves.
Yes, that is maybe a fun fact. As you may see, I'm wearing my own glove, and in the left glove, the entrance is a little bit wider, so that means that I can just put in my hand with my glove.
And easy to use.
It's really comfortable because, here I have all the grip I need to hold my stick. I have a lot of stick control. And if I wanna take them off, I just do like this. I still have my own glove.
Your own nails.
Because there's one glove and there's seven left.
Yeah.
So you never
there is an
up.
L on this glove.
With left on
it's
it?
Not the size.
With left on it? It's definitely not the size. It's the left glove with the wider entrance. And on the right glove, there's nothing. So you have left and you have right.
So it's not mess up.
You can really not mess up. And for all the female players, I play with nails. You can also use it when you have longer nails.
Nice.
Also, a small fun fact.
Cool.
So it's easy to put on, easy to take off.
Yeah.
they really look quite slim, because I'm used to the normal ice hockey stuff.
Yeah.
They're so huge.
This is really easy.
They look really slim.
I like it. Well, thank you, Oop, for this handover gloves. If you want to win a pair of Oop handover gloves, make sure you follow us and Oop on Instagram and on YouTube. Tag two of your friends below here in the comments, and we announce the winner next week on our Instagram story. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.